We're resetting oil light, maintenance required light on a 2005 Lexus es330. So what you want to do is make sure that your mileage is set to mileage, not trip A, trip B, or anything else on this corner. So what you want to do is hold down the trip button and turn the key to the on position at the same time. You'll see it flashing. Then when you see the zeros, simply let the button go. And it's done. No more maintenance required light. Thanks for watching. Please like the video.